Everybody standing. God has brought us from the four corners of this world. We're here for fellowship, to learn, to empower, to allow the Holy Ghost to work freely in our life. I'm going to ask Mother Joyce Rogers if she will come and pray a special prayer for these precious women of God as they yield themselves and surrender their life the more. Somebody needs to surrender your life the more. Say yes, Lord. Just say yes, Lord. Just say it right now. Yes to your will. Yes to your way. Yes, Lord. So we can continue with the wireless connection. If you would just connect with the person on the side of you, just lay your hands there. It's all about prayer. Those of you that are moving, if you would just stop right where you are, thank you so very much. And connect in the spirit. You feel led to come to the altar. The altar workers are here. Hallelujah. While you're laying your hand upon that person, or even putting your hand in the hand of another individual, there's power in you. There is power in you. You shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost have come upon you. There's a spirit of discernment that's operating in you right now. God is going to lead you on how to pray for the person of whom hand you're holding or shoulder you're touching. You don't know what that person is going through, but God is going to use you as an intercessor. Hallelujah. God strategically placed you in that place so that you could bombard heaven and release the blessings of the Lord. You're getting ready to bind and you're getting ready to release. And God said, whatever you prohibit on earth, he will prohibit in heaven. Whatever you release on earth, he will release in heaven. So by the power of the Holy Ghost, in the spirit of connection, in the spirit of reconnecting, in a little bullshit. In the spirit of partnership, all over this building, I want you to open your mouth and begin to pray for the person whom you're connected with. Let the power of the Holy Ghost inspire you. Let the wisdom of the Holy Ghost lead you. Bind every spirit that come up against that person. Bind every earthly demon that come up against that person. Go into the heavenly arena. Go into the heavenly arena and cancel the assignment of the enemy. Oh God, release it right now. You've got an anointing on you. You've got the power on you. Come on, Church of God in Christ believers. Church of God in Christ sanctified leaders. God has called you to bind the enemy. God has called you to release freedom. God has called you to like it's all right. Praise him like it's all right. We're at the end of the service. We're at the end of the service. Do I have anybody in here that the Lord has been good to you? If the Lord has been good to you, open your mouth and give him a praise. And say, live, release life in here, release life in here, release life in here, release life in here, live in your body, live in your finances, live in your home, live on your job, live. We're going to maximize our giving. Everyone here, if you get the platform, of course, we'll give at least a $25 seed. But everyone else that can give a $10 seed, come on, get it in your hand. And this is what I want you to do. See, Bishop Macklin did this a lot. They're just all over the building.